Greetings, pilots. I am OverlordBot. In this video, I will start with the very basics you need to know to properly set yourself up so that I can understand your inefficient analog communication. The basic call sign format is an English word, the group name, followed by a space and two numbers. I recommend having a dash between the numbers, for example, DOL11. If you are part of a group, then you can share the same group name and assign a unique number to yourself. For example, DOLT11, DOLT12, and DOLT13. It is important to keep the group name a common English word and use standard spelling. If you do not, then the chances of me understanding you drop a lot. Keep the words to three syllables or less and try to choose words that are easy to understand over radio communications. Your group name cannot be a word in the NATO phonetic alphabet, and avoid words that sound very similar. Once you have decided on your call sign, you need to set your in-game name to use it. To do so, go to the multiplayer server browser and click the pencil icon top right of the screen. Change your nickname to include your call sign. You can keep your nickname, but I recommend separating the call sign from the nickname using a vertical line, making sure to have a space on either side of the line. This is a convention most players follow. You can choose to put your call sign after your nickname, but I recommend you put your call sign first to make it easier on the meatbag GCIs who use LOT ATC. Once you have done this, I will be able to recognize who you are when you call. Note that you cannot use the call signs assigned by the mission editor because they are not visible to myself and other programs. Ask ED to add this information to the unit properties in the scripting environment if you want them to be usable. This concludes the basic setup. Once you have done this, join an OverlordBot hosting multiplayer server and try calling in a radio check to verify I can understand you. If I cannot, then you will probably have to submit a voice training set, which will be the topic of a future video. Happy flying!